From an innovative technological point of view, this is a fantastic new approach. It's a fantastic technological platform. But is the healthcare system ready to take it? Are the physicians prepared to take it? Do we know what we're going to do with all these data? Do we know where these data end up? Will these data potentially bypass the traditional healthcare system? Do we have legal issues? Has all that been clarified and really thought through? I got my doubts.